This next one is super important, and I can get a bit worked up about it because I don't understand why people who prefer hard-sided luggage put up with it. Accessibility, as in how to access the contents of your luggage. In order to access the contents of hard-sided luggage, even if all I need is just to pull like a sweater out of my bag in preparation for my flight, I have to lay the whole thing down. Then I have to unzip the whole thing all the way around, and then I have to flip the entire case open, which unto itself is awkward and weird. This is totally annoying, no matter how you slice it. This is so not a problem with soft-sided luggage. With it standing up, you can open up the zipper and stick your hand in and grab an item or two if you need it. And if you need to lay it down and open the whole thing up this way, it still only takes up half the footprint of its hard-sided counterpart flipped open. I think you know where I'm going with this one. For accessibility, soft-sided wins.